Okay, this video is going to be about. Okay, so this video I'm going to talk about dreams. You know, I have weird dreams, right? I'm sure everybody has weird dreams. Mine is still the weirdest. I cannot explain my dreams. I mean, my dreams don't make any damn sense, but that's the way it goes anyway. Have you ever had the weirdest, wildest dreams you ever had? Not counting nightmares. Dreams that you know you're dreaming. I have that a couple of times. And wet dreams, if you know what I mean. Wet dreams. Sorry. But anyway, yes, I do have weird dreams. Most of them involve this town. And at nighttime when I'm walking in a familiar neighborhood from back in the day, back in college. This wind is getting strong. But yeah, anyway. Dreams I have, it's always mostly about me walking at nighttime in the same direction I have in the town, and mostly going back to the video store. The video stores I grew up here in Rockingham. Well, I live in Hamlin. I'm talking about Rockingham, North Carolina. Yeah, Movie Mirage. We had three video stores almost in the same location. Movie Mirage, JB Video, and Video Mart. I still have, even though they're no longer there, I still have dreams about going into picking up videos, and I don't think I'll never get rid of those dreams or get them out of my head. But yeah, yes, I do have strange dreams involving actors from TV shows, dead people like my mother, grandmother, dead actors, like the Three Stooges and all that. I'm not saying I don't like them. Sometimes I feel like I want to get rid of them because they're just annoying. And especially the dreams that I like, they're not gonna last forever because you're gonna wake up. If nobody wakes you up, you're gonna wake up by yourself and like, oh man, that was a hell of a dream. But no, I had to wake up. And I mostly don't like sleeping because I'm always worried that something bad is gonna happen while I sleep, and the dreams also that just get me annoying. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to talk about dreams because I have the strangest dreams, and I know everybody has strangest dreams ever had. I heard most people dream in black and white, but I dream in color, so my dreams are color talky. If you ever heard that expression, I'm sorry. It is a cloudy, cold day here in March, and luckily, daylight saving time is about to begin, or it's going to be daytime at 6 o'clock soon. I can't wait, because I don't like when it gets dark early. I know it has nothing to do with dreams, I just wanted to express that. And it is cold. I mean, it is so cold. I mean, I can't wait. Well, no, I really don't want summer to begin either, but, I know I'm tired of this cold weather. I'm not really counting on summer and the hot sun, but I'm getting tired of this cold weather. I really hate hot weather too. We lose either way, hot and cold weather. We lose either way. Yep. I think that's going to be it about this video. Just me talking about all the weird dreams I have, all this, even the weird nightmares that. And the dreams that mostly all this stuff that happens to me as a kid, when I was a kid, missing people. That's all I'm going to talk about, is dreams I have. I just had to talk about them. I had nothing to do all day. That's it. Have a good one on this cold, cloudy day.